Hey, you guys, what's going on with you? It's your boy, HNIC, rolling right here. I'm at the Dollar Tree once again. Yep, I'm at the Dollar Tree once again. And, I'm basically in here for a short while. Not going to be in here for too much longer, though. And I just want to vlog again, basically. Because my best friend, she wants to see all the beauty stuff. And I'm over here by the colognes and stuff. Right now, I'm in the cologne section. They got... Wow, let's go up here real quick. I never seen one of these before. This is something new I never see, y'all. Check this out. This one is... Pure water men's cologne. Never seen this before, y'all. They got like some new stuff in here. They go stuff for women's. What is this? They got new stuff in here. They got cologne sets right here that I've never seen before. Ain't never seen this. Wow, that's one of them impression cologne stuff. Okay. I see they got... There goes some more women's right here. They got more women's stuff. They got all this new stuff I ain't never seen before, y'all. They got some news. They got all new sections right here. Yeah, my bestie is gonna definitely see this. Yeah, my best friend, she wants me to show what all new stuff they got. They got some more stuff. I don't know if y'all can see, but let me back up a little bit. This section right here, that's like more of the sprays. Yeah, they got some new stuff, new finds in there. I done found some new finds of cologne. But see, they go more. So that's the women's section right there. All brushes and stuff and hair tie stuff for ponytails, etc. But yeah, the life of Walter Delicia. I don't know if that y'all Dollar Tree has this same product, but let you take a look at it. But yep. I'm just showing her the stuff that we got at our Dollar Tree. But yeah, there's a lot of people in the background talking. They got all the... This is basically the women's section of Arthur Delicia. Yeah, this is basically the women's section right here. I think there's another one on the other side. So I'm going to go pause real quick. Okay, here goes... Oops, excuse me, back up a little bit. There goes some more... Like, this is basically the hand soaps. This is basically all the soap section. And that's the lotion. And of course, this is all men's section, shaving stuff. They go to stuff for the women right here. But yeah, you guys, just want to show y'all that. They go to the infant's baby section over here. Yep, there it is. Yep. That's what we basically have down here. And I ain't wanna talk too loud, cause you know, this store is actually quiet. It's not that busy today. There go some vitamins. I gotta get me some vitamins, y'all. There go vitamins. And that's all the toothpaste and stuff. Sorry, y'all, trying to hold this phone that I'm holding on to. Oh, there go some more beauty stuff, Delisha. There go some of the makeup, some of the lipsticks. I'll show you the bottom. I'm pretty sure that we got the same ones. See all the lipsticks and the lipstick removals and stuff. So, yep, that's pretty much the, you know, our Dollar Tree section right there. Yep. And this, you know, this cart that I have is kind of a little loud because it's doing all that banging stuff. But that's what it's basically doing. I think I'm going to go pick something else real quick. I'm about to see if they got any cheese and stuff, because I need some for that yeah, I'm back over here, you guys. I need to get me some cheese that's in the can. My nachos, I made nachos last night. It was pretty good. Only thing I didn't have was the that's all I see here is the cheese and stuff. They don't got the they must don't have the cheese can stuff. But that's, let me show y'all our food section here though, y'all. This is our food section. This is the frozen food area. But let me show you. This is our frozen food section right here. And that's the little dairy. That's the little grocery area section back here. But all right, like I said, this is gonna be a short vlog. I'm gonna go ahead and end this video out. Like, comment, subscribe, share this video if you like this video. If you're new to my channel, hit that subscribe button. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. Hit that notification bell. Don't forget that. And this is going to be it for today. And I will see y'all on my next video. All right. Peace and love. And we out.